Easy. You gotta be kidding me.
Forgive me, my friend, but this must be done.
Ready. Fight.
Tiresome creatures, why do you resist?
Ultron, Sigma!
In the flesh, as it were, though not our own. We had a dream. Our two diseased realities united to form a single, perfect universe, with all biological life remade in our image. Yet still, here you are.
You'll find we're stubborn like that.
Yes, but you'll change. As your companion Thor has. He is a part of us now. Purified. Immaculate. The Sigma virus will infect you all in time. Accept our gift. Or be destroyed.
He's trying to go to Ultron Sigma! Stop him!
Cap, Quinjet One is back.
What now?
It's Gamora!
We got the tower's SOS and headed home.
Oh, Nova, glad you're safe. It's been a long day. What did you find up there on No Moon?
Trouble.
Ultron Sigma has formed an alliance with No Moon's Imperator, Grandmaster Mayo. They are massing an army against us, their numbers growing each day.
Hey, Gamora. As my favorite assassin.
Rocket.
There's more. Mayo is testing some kind of biological weapon. A gas.
The Sigma virus.
Gamora, there's something you should know. We have Thanos. Thanos? You brought him here? Why?
If we're gonna stop Ultron Sigma, we need the Infinity Stones.
He will not help you. And if by some chance Thanos does obtain the stones, he will show us no mercy. He raised you as his own. Convince him.
daughter. Have you come to beg for my help?
You would let Ultron Sigma have his way? Soon there will be no one left for you to slay for your mistress' death. You have no choice. Help us.
Release me, and I will give you what you want.
No deal, Thanos.
Yeah, if trust is a two-way street, right now you're lying in a ditch at the side of the road.
Give us cause to trust you. Help us to find the Infinity Stones.
Very well. I will guide you to them. There are six stones, each granting its bearer dominion over some facet of existence. Ultron Sigma has two, of reality and space. Those of time, of the soul, of power, and of the mind are still to be found. Assemble your teams. There is much to be done.
Follow them. They will lead us to the stones. Soon, the Infinite Six will be ours.
The Time Stone has concealed itself behind a barrier, beyond time, in a place Ultron Sigma knows nothing of, and cannot reach.
King T'Challa, the captive.
Your Majesty, I am...
I know who you are, Ryu. What business have you in Valconda?
I was part of a research mission, studying anomalies caused by the convergence of our two universes. Our craft became caught in some vortex. The pilot lost control. Only one other survived the crash. A scientist.
And where is this scientist?
He's here.
Banner.
Hulk, remember what I taught you. You must control your rage.
Ready.
Ready. Fight!
can you? Level 1. Fight!
Amateur!
Level 1. Fight!
A gold card!
We have more visitors.
It's good to see you, old friend.
You seek the Stone of Time.
Straight to the point.
We do.
Then you have had a wasted journey. I will not give up that which protects my kingdom.
Will not? Do you know what's happening out there? We're at war. Asgard has fallen.
Without the stone's power, Valkanda will also fall. I'm sorry, my friend. My duty is to this kingdom and my people. The time barrier must hold.
You'd lock your people away behind this barrier forever? This isn't a kingdom. It's a prison.
I don't know who you are, friend, but you will show T'Challa respect. Ultron Sigma's drones! The barrier's breached!
They followed us through! Careful! These guys are a handful! Keep them contained!
Ready! Fight!
This is our gift to your people, T'Challa. Immortality.
What is...
something ancient. Yet changed. Elder Dragon. Darren Moran. It's infected with the Sigma virus. And in a frenzy.
Hulk and I will defend the town.